now the computer people take over. So that's a computer picture. I'm going to show you another computer picture. Now that is rhombus pattern, rhombus pattern. Don't think you can quite see the rhombus. Now that is rhombus pattern, rhombus. You can go even finer than that. You have to move the thing at right angles. Now that is rhombus pattern. I don't think you can quite see the rhombuses.
But what you probably can see...
is my worry. Now it's quite interesting. Now that is rhombus pattern. Those lines are the places where the patterns differ. It takes a little skill. Rhombus pattern.
I don't think you can quite see the rhombuses. But what you probably can see...
Agree. You can do it this way. Mathematically.
You can do it this way.
You may see rhombus pattern. It takes a little skill. That's it. Pattern. Is this pattern. Pattern. I'm going to cheat now. I'm going to mathematically. That's it. There we are. Rhombus pattern. You can do it this way. Let me make a point. I used to give lectures on these things. Does that mean that there's only one way of doing it? Yes and no is the answer to that. Strictly speaking, mathematically, the answer is no. That is to say, there are many ways of continuing to infinity. However, in a certain finite sense, they're all the same. That is to say, but you can't tell ever.
Which one?